Chris had a really good four under par to start the tournament with, but you went bogey to start with.
Yeah, I started bogey, trying to wake up a bit. He had a good shot on one, just to get it out of the flag, couldn't believe it went over the green. He had a good chip, he had a good putt, nice. That's the way golf goes. Then I got it back, had a little chip in on 8, and then nice eagle on 9.
Tell us about the eagle.
Driver 3-wood. Good 3-wood, good driver, nice little putt.
Little putt, how little?
It's about 15 feet or so.
Okay, that's not too little then. And then a big finish as well.
I actually made a pretty good 4 on the last hole. I hit it in the bush on the right, just chipped it out. At 7-9 to the green, 171 yards. Hit a good shot and I made a good putt. I actually missed a little 2-footer on 16 for birdie.
So it sounds like all the parts of your game are really in pretty good shape at the moment.
Yeah, I've been practicing pretty hard the last 3 weeks or so. I'm just trying to enjoy it again. Take off a bit of stress. I got married 4 months ago.
That's stressful, huh?
No, it's not stressful. Don't get me wrong, it's not stressful, but I mean, there's a lot of weight on your shoulders now. You have to look after wife and you got a house now and all the rest of the stuff. Just trying to relax and just play, just go with the flow.
Yeah. And a second win for the season would be a nice thing to finish with.
Yeah, that would be on the deal. I was hoping for a bigger one, but I'll take any win.
Well, I'll take a bigger one too.
Any win is better than none.
Okay. Nice round.